just took control of it. Nope. No. Nope. 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 Oh, great. Sadness! They've been happy to see a ghost. Hello, welcome to Nobuito Plays video. Today I'm playing some more of The Medium. Now, last time I realised that bloody monster thing that wants to wear my skin can travel between worlds, and so can I. I can travel through mirrors. Who knew? But yeah, I have to hold my breath whenever he's near, when I'm in the normal world. I've also started saving some people, some souls. Like passing them over. One was Boris, a boy called Boris, and there was Nicholas. Now I've got to do the third one. That's where I'm going from now. So yeah, we'll get on with that. If you do like my channel, feel free to like, comment, subscribe to it. Hit the bell for notifications. Yes,
just a bit longer. I'll get you out. I promise.
So where do we go? Okay, that's helpful. That's helpful. That way. That door there. Yeah. But then what? Oh, look, what's that? What?
Nothing here. At least, not in this world.
Oh, wait a minute. I do have to go in the other world. In the bin.
There we go.
Ah. Examination room key. There we go. Sorted. In we go. Go there first. Nothing. Oh, there's something. Oh, another card thingy. Let's read. Right. Honey, I miss you a lot. I really hope you can join me soon. You would love it here. The weather is great. The sun is shining. The lake is beautiful. The people are nice. Nice and dead. All of them. Love F. What the fuck? That's fucking gruesome. What? All dead. Oh, Jesus. That's fucked up. Where am I going up that way? Okay, there's no mirror. Why is there no mirror? But it's telling me to go that way. Oh damn, I have to do it in the spirit world. Okay. So I've got to go that way, but in the spirit world. Oh god, here we go. Oh god, here we go. No. My thing's vibrating, it's like boom. Oh god, clenchy bum time. What's that? That's just to get back, is it? Is that to get back? Yeah. I don't get back yet. Well, I do, but I don't. And a mirror. Yeah. It's telling me to go that way. Oh, okay, I get it. But use the mirror to get to the other side. I was saying that way. Oh, God. Oh, shit, it's there, look, it's there. Oh, bollocks, I went straight into it! I know, I get it, I died. Sake. Can I use my insight thing to find him? I mean, wonder. Or do I literally have to sneak around him? Oh shit. Alright, here we go. Can I use my insight? That's a good question from me. No. He's literally just there. Look, he's right there. Go in. Go. Oh shit, he's turned around. Turn around. No, he didn't. He turned. What? I thought he turned around. It's hard to tell where he is sometimes. But dead again. Down there. You can. Oh, you can see him. That's handy. It does work. Oh shit. X. Go under. Wait, quick. Oh, where's he gone? It's like a glove. Get about. Is he still in this bit? Just. Whoa. I don't know. Go back. Oh, God. No, thank you. It's so close. I can feel the vibrations. Oh shit. Okay. Shut the fuck up, you weirdo. Right. Oh shit, we're going the right way. Oh no, I don't know if we're going the right way. I think I have.
I'm getting close. Yeah, but that woman was here.
Okay.
Oh. She was a ballerina?
So much stuff to look at here.
This room has Guy written all over it. In big sloppy letters.
Hey, what's on that bit?
Nice card. Was Vivian one of your stars?
Eugene Denisek. Impression of stars. That's cool. Right, okay. There you go.
Okay, last one. I can barely feel my wrist. I don't care. I just want to go to bed. I need to be alone.
Okay. She's gone to bed. Can't go to bed because it's fucking covered in shit. Right, where are we going? There, what's there?
Vivian? Just Vivian? No. Probably just a stage name. The artist formerly known as Vivian.
Okay.
There.
Oh.
That's her room. Someone couldn't even let her have her privacy.
Oh, that's creepy. At least didn't get another one of them fucking faces, did I? Boom.
That name, it's everywhere. But that wasn't the real you.
I've got to find her real name.
This wasn't her room. I'm guessing her manager's?
Her manager's maybe a creepy bastard. I've got to go through there, look. I'll get to it. That about? It's going that way, but I can't get there. Oh, that's because that's the other part of the room. This is such a fucking messed up thing. There's another. Oh, wait. What? Is Viv. What's going on here?
This is where it happened.
Oh, no.
Of all the places.
I don't like that.
You? What are you? No! Get out! No! No, not pleasant. What? Not pleasant at all.
Fuck.
And still no name. There's gotta be something.
I gotta go in here, innit, demo.
Okay. Let's find out who you really were, Vivian. Huh. Page was torn out. I can't make out the numbers.
Well, them numbers. George's house, mum, Neo Resort. There's a bit here that.
Partial numbers.
No shit.
One of these must have meant something to her.
Oops. Right, let's go combine it onto there then. I'm so clever at problem solving.
There.
Ta-da.
A bunch of numbers, some would say. But I sensed there was a lot more to them.
Okay. Right.
Oh my god, Ellie!
Shit!
I thought you were... No, I'm really happy to hear from you. Why didn't you call sooner? You did? But...
Ellie.
Eugene, that slippery son of a bitch.
Is Ellie her name?
She was very special to her.
No.
You don't need to be a medium to see it.
There's Ellie reaction. What the fuck's this about? That's a... I've heard all
oh
that.
Oh my god, Ellie!
I've heard all that shit. Oh, this is weird.
Hello? Yes, this is Vivian. Room 347. I want to make a complaint. There was a man here. Yes, from the hotel staff. Frankly, I think I smelled vodka on his breath. He... what?
We all have vodka
that
on a breath from
chief
work.
Of staff? You know what? Never mind. Thank
fucking
you.
Hell.
Well, it's a stressful job, I guess.
Mom.
Yes.
Ow.
Yes, Mother, I know.
Mother.
I'm doing my best. What? No, I... Well, what about my hard work?
Yeah.
It's not always about you.
Mom,
don't
stop being
call
so selfish.
Me Victoria. You
Victoria.
Know I hate it. Victoria. That was her given name.
Huh?
But not the real one. Not to her.
That's got to be a real name.
Hello? Oh, hey, are they asleep? It's fine. I know you're busy. I'm busy too. Yeah, it's tomorrow.
I'm busy
the
too.
Big day. Yep. Thanks. I'll see you home. Kiss them for me, okay? Not exactly a hotbed of passion.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Now I've heard them all. Thanks for that. That's handy. So what did I learn today? Buckle! Oh, there's something else here. Have a bit on it. Oh.
You
Ellie.
Called the other one Ellie when you were talking on the phone, so...
That's Tori.
Tori. It's you.
Thanks.
The real you. That's your name. It made sense, really.
Yes.
A name
sense.
Is more than what everyone calls you. It's what you feel talking. Yourself to be.
Right, I'm assuming this is the door to go out of. Okay, I've got to go back in. Where am I? Oh, I'm here again, okay. Wait, what? Fuck am I now? I've gone the wrong way. I don't know.
I'm not gonna lie. It felt good. Putting that curse of mine to good use. Moments
yeah,
like that
great.
Used to keep me going. Now, I'm not sure anymore.
I don't like your curse. Oh shit, made me jump looking at that. Doing that again. Right, through there, I guess. Where now? Oh yeah, I got all the way back here. Oh, you bastard. I bet he's gonna be there again, isn't he? Big boy. Okay. Oh no, here we go. This is the place I need to go. Shit, hell. Right, let me put this mask in here.
It's okay.
Bye, Tori.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. You did it, Marianne.
Yay.
Come away.
What's going on?
Better place, I hope. Hell, anywhere is better than here.
Ooh. God.
You just let me pick you up already.
Fucking hell. Wait a minute. What's that? Alright, where am I? There's a note. Mr. Rekowitz is being unreasonable, to put it mildly. I'm a nurse, not a nanny. I understand that he needs someone to keep an eye on her, but I have my hands full as it is, even putting aside all my other duties. There's poor Mr. Tarkowski to take care of. Still, I try to do my best. At least the girl's quiet, keeps to herself mostly. Likes talking to her imaginary friends, but I figure it's quite normal for someone her age. Sometimes I can hear her playing out full conversations, and I'd swear it sounds like two people talking. She really is gifted. I guess it runs in the family. Okay. There's shit on the wall. I can hear whispering. Right, I'm gonna go there first. Oh.
Yes. Fucking finally. Time to get back to the day room.
Okay. Gladly. It's not gonna be that easy.
This place.
It's a fucking mess.
This is where it started.
Oh.
Hello, my love. It's your favorite nurse. Are you in there? Even a speck of you left? I hope so. Cause I want you to feel everything.
What?
The nurse. To her first.
Holy shit.
Why?
Yeah, I don't want to hear that up again. This was
I'd this. Never felt darkness like that before. That thing had been there. It was where it made its first kill. Where it tasted death. And liked it.
I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Where am I going? Oh, there. Wait a minute. Yes. Bulk has. Do it. Tap it.
So worth it. I love you, bolt cutter.
Yeah, you're my favorites. I just opened that so like... That was weird. Oh shit, where am I? Oh. Phantom. Wanna go down there, yeah. Where am I going? I'm not loving the bolt cutters so much now, to be fair. Because they're taking me somewhere I don't like it. Oh, here we go. Yeah.
Kinda sounds like a spy name. Cutters.
Really?
Bolt cutters.
Okay, you weirdo.
Or a movie star. Like, in a movie you don't use your real name for.
Not Vivienne.
Yeah.
Ew.
Spy name it is.
Okay. Where am I going? Wrong way, probably. Here I am. Ugh. Yeah, I've gone the wrong way. Bollocks. There's a doorway there, but I'm going to go back up because I think there's the place to use the bolt cutters over here. But what the fuck's that about? Blowing. I'm sure the bolt cutter place is here. Was it? No, that was where the bolt cutters actually were. Oh no, look at the bolt cutters. Come on. Thank you. Where am I? Bathroom. Did I say bay? No, day room. I thought it said bathroom. I can't go through there, obviously. Around that. Where am I now?
Okay, Marianne. Let's see what Sadness wanted me to see.
I hope it's Sadness that wanted
you.
See this, and not that fucking monster. What's around here? Nothing. What? I like how I can just run straight to the camera. Right. That's no safe. This. Family time. Holidays in the country. Where are you, Sadness? What the fuck? Where am I? Wait. What? Oh yeah, there we are. Here we are. Oh, cuz. Better be something fucking good and not something to kill me. Come on, snip it. Thank you.
Alright. Here we go.
Oh god, here we go, here we go, here we go. What? What was that noise? Took control of it. Nope. No. Nope. 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 Oh, great. Sadness!
Marianne?
Never been happy to see a ghost.
There you are.
Spirit.
Thank God.
Marianne.
You're right.
Oh, I'm so happy to see her.
Yeah. That thing almost got me.
It got me like 7-8 times.
What the?
Rage against the machine.
But more. Once it got out, we couldn't stop it. It ate all of them, Marianne. All of my friends.
Your friends?
I'm the only one left.
It's okay, Sadness. I'm here now.
No, no. It'll eat you too. Just like the others.
I won't let it hurt you, I promise.
I thought it was fucked in the spirit world.
Okay.
Hey.
That's what? Weird, it's floating.
Tell me something about this place.
It's the day room. We used to play here.
With Richard? Is he one of your friends?
Oh no, it's a skin bit.
No.
Smart. Wait, is he?
A bad thing happened to him.
Fucking
I remember he became hollow, like a puppet. He. Oh. I remember. Marianne. I don't want to see him.
Why?
Why not? What do you remember?
No. Don't tell them.
You don't have to tell me. But you should still come with me so that I can keep you safe.
No! No, Marianne!
The Sadness!
No, never again!
Why did you bring me here? It was then I realized there was something she wanted me to see.
Do I want to see it?
With my own eyes.
Here we go. Let's go cut that fucking skin wall up. Delightful, this. I love this bit. It's one of my favourite bits of the game. Slicing through a gross skin wall that takes ages. I wish you could cut it quicker. You can't. You follow lines. And I just hate it. It's disgusting. Who thought to put a fucking skin wall in the game? Gross. Okay.
Richard? Right.
Are you there?
What? What's happened to Richard? Oh, it's bloody butterfly things that... A butterfly moth things. Is it? Oh, look, look, look. What am I doing? I'm trying. Look, it's so hard to do looking at two things at once. Right. Okay, here we go. That was a good guess. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Yes.
Don't you think he would be better off in a nursing home? What about his family?
He would have been.
Richard doesn't have any family.
Oh, the poor man. It's like he's somewhere else. We were close.
He wished he was.
I mean, not that close, but... All right. I'll take care of him.
I bet he wished he didn't.
Like a puppet. Isn't that what sadness said?
Mm. Oh. Okay. Right, I've got to find a way to get rid of that fucker over there, the fucking moths. Okay. It would be. Right, then, how do I do? I forgot how you do the fucking spirit world. Is it. That one. Right. There's something to do there, look. Something to do there. And there's a. Moths over here. Oh, there, there, there. Where? What's that about? Nothing there to see. Right, fucking hell. I can go through there. No, I can go through there. Nope, I can go through nowhere. Bloody hell. What's that point in that? What's the point in this? Oh, what's this? The equator. What the fuck's that about? I gotta put that in there or something. No. What? Fuck. Let me quit. Alright, sorry. I've got that now, that equator thing. Yeah. Bolt cutters. Damn. Right, what have I got to do here then? What's over here? I'm there in this world. Right, that world.
A sheet of music. Well, at least part of it.
Okay. So I've got to put that together, I guess. Oh. Down here. Oh, but that's where I came from originally. I'm just going out again, fuck it. Right. Seen that bit, and I. Now what's over here? He need to look both down and up. Oh, what's that? Read. I remember the first time I met him, working a simple factory job, still more of a boy than a man, wide-eyed, constantly looking over his shoulder like a scared animal. His parents had died in the Warsaw uprising. Of what he'd gone through in the years that followed, he did not want to speak, and I never pressed him, but it soon became clear. He had no one else in the world, in this world. I could immediately tell that, despite his young age, he had seen things that no one his age should. I immediately tell him he was special. Okay. Got another door here, which isn't a door there. Look, that's not a door. Oh, this is so confusing sometimes. So confusing at times. A door here.
This place is packed with memories.
Wait. Bad yeah.
Ones.
But
guilt. Humiliation.
There's a bit there though to look
rage.
At. Right, what we got here? It became a habit of ours. We'd sit down, sketchbook at the ready, and then he'd close his eyes and start talking, describing all the things he saw in his mind's eyes. Horror and splendour of worlds beyond our own. What started out as an innocent exercise in the organization, in imagination even, ultimately became a bottomless well of inspiration. My hand wouldn't dare rest sketching furiously as he described the indescribable. For a while, I wondered why he was so eager to share his visions with me. To him, they seemed to be a burden, a source of great pain and distress, but finally I understood. He sought to share them with someone who saw them as a source of beauty rather than madness. Weird, okay. There's nothing else in it, is there? Other than that. Yep. Wait. Huh? What? Oh, that's weird. Making a face by look a bit. Are they the eyes? Oh, I thought I had it then. Right. Bollocks. I got it. Oh, come on! Yes! Oh my god, that took far longer than it should have. What the fuck's going on with it? Wow. That took me forever.
Maybe it can show me a way out of here.
Okay. It's pointing. Oh shit. What the fuck? What there? What about there? Look. Is that right? Yes. Whoa. Okay. Right. What do I do? Okay. We'll go that way then. Come on. Wait, what? Let's join it up to it's this bit here. Oh.
Spark's too weak to absorb.
Shit, typical.
It's like it's missing something.
It's always missing something. Oh, hello. You're fucking... Oh, I don't like this. Straight down you go. Stop. Don't stop. Go. Okay. Wait, what's that? What's that? There's a book, there's a file. Got a key. Uh-huh. Number 7. And then there's a weird picture. Okay. I've got to put that in that book, in the well.
No.
Oh. Wait. I've got to find the other part of the music sheet. I just realised that's exactly what I've got to do. And by look of it, I can go through that. What's that? What the fuck's that? Moving. Wait, what? Come on. Come on. Yes.
I love this melody. It reminds me of my childhood. At least the good parts of it.
But the bad parts, they're always there, aren't they?
You're a very smart girl, Lily.
Thank you.
You know that.
Who's a Lily?
You're special.
Her voice, is that?
Sadness's real name is Lily. Oh, she's got a real name. That's sweet. I still can't do that yet. Okay.
The spark's too weak to absorb.
Right.
It's like it's missing something.
I'm going to call it a day for now. I'm going to leave it over here so I remember what the fuck I'm doing next time. Anyway. Hope you've enjoyed watching this. If you had, feel free to like, comment, subscribe, channel, hit the bell for notifications. If you want to be a patron, the patron link is in the description below. I don't know why I tickled it. Hello. Thanks very much to Geordie Nerd, Scorpio Relax, and my fiance for being patron. I really appreciate that. Thanks, and until next time, goodbye.